down here.
Maybe it's the camp that's having the problems, Captain.
McCall hasn't radioed for 24 hours. I heard the camp's gonna be relocated for security reasons.
You can kiss your gear goodbye. Because if we gotta relocate, you can forget about packing. I just hope we stay in the south. But if the Pentagon panics, we'll probably end up stuck in some underground base somewhere.
Speak for yourself.
What the hell was that?
Jesus.
Who the hell's in charge of the crates around here?
Thank you.
General Carrington tells me you have a present for me.
Give him Roland's file, son.